code 3 pursuit. I found the name of the Majesty. It's all on file.
Units in standby. Let's go. suspect was last reported eastbound through the Valley Interchange. Containment is to include immediate area and everything west of his last known direction of travel. Wait up for further info.
Code 6, party lost. I need a quadrant set up ASAP.
10-4 dispatch, Charlie 2-4 requesting air support. This is a big zone to cover.
Dispatch, Charlie 2-9, can you update info on the fire? My screen went down, I lost everything.
Interchange. I have a go to set up a containment. Switch call over to TAC 3.
Thank you.
squadron has been authorized by supervisor. Details will be provided on your screen.
This is Charlie 29. I got the east side. Can you get members on the west side to close rag B on that gap?
Dispatch, this is 2-4. Can you update the info on file? My screen went down and I lost everything.
Thank you.
was last seen northbound on Hastings Road. You have a green light to go ahead and set up a containment.
Bravo 27, we got a 1073 set up southeast of suspects last known 20.
Dispatch, Charlie 24, we haven't had any hits. Think this guy's gone?
Knock him out.
suspect vehicle was last seen northbound on Hastings Road. Calling Silco 6 with Jota Tattoo for quadrant setup. Members are advised to reference their screens for GPS positions.
Roger that, dispatch. This is Charlie 24. I have four units with me. We'll form a static quadrant southeast of his location.
This is Echo 12. You guys in the south, you better get those patrols started. Let's swipe the area toward us.
Dispatch, I spotted a vehicle that matches our racing suspect. Oh, this is our guy. He's running. Let's go. We're back to Code 3 pursuit.
We have visual on multiple units closing on the suspect. Be advised, PCs, you should have a visual on the vehicle any second.
Thank you.
will be provided in detail to the perimeter. Stay tuned.
I got him. Get everybody over here.